I'm very pleased to rise to acknowledge up in the gallery the New York State champion Class B girls soccer team. You know, they're a remarkable group, this Schalmont School. Incidentally, before I go on to their remarkable accomplishment, I must say that Schalmont High School is one of the finest academic institutions in my district, and certainly in Schenectady County, and truly a fine school. You know, we're pleased to have with us today in the gallery the head coach, Angelo Cacera, and the Schalmont Athletic Director, John Gallo, and of course, assistant coaches, and many of the team's more important parents who are up there on behalf of their charges. Now, this remarkable team was able to shut out their opponents on 17 different occasions. The Sabres, as they're called, finished with a 23-0 record. One of the finest of any champion that was ever nominated. This special recognition was given to Megan Stryjek, who was featured, and she was also named the most outstanding player. And you know, this team, besides being outstanding, was given the Sportsmanship Award. The sportsmanship, the teamwork, the academic ability that is attributed to this school makes everybody very proud. I'm proud to represent them, and in a few moments, I'm going to have a picture taken with them out on the staircase, and we're honored to have them in this chamber. And Mr. President, if you would please acknowledge their presence.
Thank you.